대신
Apprentice?
Oops, pardon my wind.
Oh, dragons. Now, have you been spending every waking moment since the last Wizard Wand Academy practicing your spells? And what? You even skipped sleeping to advance your skills? I knew you had it in you. Right, Vaughn?
The secret to success, young wizard, is to keep the gears grinding.
I quite agree. Well, since you've been so studious, it seems you are ready to summon a beast more sinister than anything we've yet encountered. A bunny!
What's next? Werewolves doing ballet?
Just kidding. I stole this from my little sister. I mean, come on. You're nowhere near ready for the bunny.
Not quite there, young wizard.
So today, my young apprentice, I, Radgor the Awesome, shall teach you to command the mighty basilisk.
Aha! An ancient relative of mine.
Is it now? I see the resemblance. This great snake of legend is fearsome and cruel. Never, ever look the basilisk directly in the eyes. I mean, they don't like hypnotize you or anything. They're just really, really socially awkward.
Oh, brother.
So don't engage. Now that you are fully aware of the dangers, hold your wand in your most powerful pose. First, you must flick. Then you must swish. Finally, a flick finishes the spell.
Yes, young apprentice, you've made me sufficiently dizzy. May I go hurl now?
Not yet, Vaughn. Save your hurl for my adversaries. It's time to call forth the mighty beast. 1, 2, 3. Flick, swish, flick.
Basilisk spell.
Friend, we have gone from wizard magic to blizzard magic, and on to...
This is lizard magic on a whole other scale. Super scaly. Most curious, young wizard.
There comes a time in every advanced wizard's training where he must turn on his heel and...
Run!
Make sure to return and watch more Wizard Wand Academy. And subscribe so you can check back next week to make sure I made it through this.
It can smell fear.
Leave a comment and tell me your favorite spell from your Wizard Wand. And remember, you control the magic. Most of the time.